Hi, and welcome to another instalment of Places That I Call Home. We're in Port Talbot, actually above Port Talbot, on a mountain called Mira Dinas, and we're up about 750 feet, and we have the town of Port Talbot stood behind us. To my right, we have the steelworks, which do kind of give Port Talbot a bad name, but I think as well as providing a number of local jobs, it's the most important employer in the town. It does actually give an interesting juxtaposition against the beauty of the Swansea Bay and the industrial beauty of its own. It is a wonderful area. I love the people here. They are some of the friendliest you'll meet anywhere. They are very self-deprecating. They love to take the micro out of their own town, but woe betide anybody that does it for them. But it's a beautiful place to live. You have, as well as wonderful beaches at Aberavon Sands, you also have the valley, the Avon Valley and the Bulk. You have the view from there down to the famous Rhondda Valley. And also you have the whole of Swansea Bay to explore, as well as Mumbles and Swansea itself. I love living here. The people have always been very friendly towards me in the 12 years that I've lived here. And it's a great place to come back to. And I'm very proud to call Port Talbot home. I do hope you enjoy this little insight, and I hope you enjoy listening to my new album, Home. And I'll leave you with that wonderful view across the Bristol Channel towards the North Devon Hills.